What's up, all? It's Assist Shay Says, and welcome back. It seems like every day something or someone is canceled. Warner Bros. Announced that Pepe Le Pew will not be in the Space Jam sequel. Deadline reported that Pepe Le Pew originally appeared in a scene as a bartender who tries to hit on a woman. The skunk kisses the woman's hand, and she pulls back and slaps him. Pepe Le Pew is then met by LeBron James, Bugs Bunny, and Lola Bunny, and Pepe reveals that Penelope Cat has filed a restraining order against him. According to the report, James tells Pepe he cannot grab other toons without their consent. Pepe Le Pew is known for never taking no as an answer, and critics of the cartoons say the skunk represents rape culture. Warner Brothers decided not to have the character in any of their future Looney Tunes projects. Another childhood favorite on the chopping block is Dr. Seuss. Dr. Seuss Enterprises announced they will be pulling 6 Dr. Seuss books for its racist imagery. The books being pulled are To Think That I Saw It on Mulberry Street, If I Ran the Zoo, McElligot's Pool, On Beyond Zebra, Scrambled Eggs Super, and The Cat's Quizzer. Dr. Seuss Enterprises told the Associated Press that these books portray people in ways that are hurtful and wrong. After these 2 cancellations, many people are thinking, cancel culture has gotten out of control. Now the influx of cancellations has people resorting to whataboutism. Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion performed the hit song WAP at the Grammys. The song was already met with criticism upon its release, but its first televised performance has left people enraged by its risque imagery. It even received thousands of FCC complaints. Critics are asking, how can Cardi and Meg perform WAP at the Grammys, but Pepe Le Pew and Dr. Seuss are being canceled? And Cardi clapped back via Twitter saying, when has a school made kids read the lyrics to WAP? I get it, WAP might be a little vulgar, but stop comparing a sensual song to books that has racist content. How can y'all not tell the difference? I see that common sense ain't that common. There will always be outrage and comparisons because it all boils down to personal preference. But it's important to highlight that while public outrage can influence things, the changes are ultimately made by the company. Dr. Seuss chose to remove the books, and Warner Brothers chose to shelf Pepe Le Pew. They could have chose the Disney route. Disney is very aware of the racial undertones in their past work, but instead of removing it, they issue a content warning. If companies are choosing to make these decisions, is it still considered canceling? Do they have the right to say no? Let us know in the comments below, and thanks for watching.